When an average golfer hits a ball, the face of the club is going between 80 and 100 miles an hour. What would happen if we hit it with a wax slug going around 800 to 900 miles per hour?
All right, hit her. Oh, look at that.
How long is it possible? Where did it go?
Hit it. Whoa. Hit it. There you go.
Go ahead, man.
There we go.
That was good.